Maxim's MAX78000 is a new AI microcontroller built to enable neural networks to execute at ultra-low powers at the edge by combining AI processing with Maxim's ultra-low power microcontrollers. A hardware-based convolutional neural network accelerator enables battery-powered applications to execute AI inferences while spending only microjoules of energy. The MAX78000 is an advanced system-on-chip featuring an ARM Cortex-M4 with FPU, CPU, and 32-bit RISC-V coprocessor for efficient system control. Multiple high-speed and low-power communications interfaces are supported, including I2S and parallel camera interface. The CNN engine has a weight storage memory of 442 kilobytes, a data memory of 512 kilobytes, and can support 1, 2, 4, and 8-bit weights for networks of up to 3.5 million weights. The CNN weight memory is SRAM-based, so AI network updates can be made on the fly. The CNN architecture is flexible, allowing networks to be trained in conventional toolsets like PyTorch and TensorFlow, then converted for execution on the MAX78000 using tools provided by Maxim. With dynamic voltage scaling, the processor minimizes active core power consumption, while selectable SRAM retention is available in low power modes. The MAX78000 is supported by the MAX78000 Evaluation Kit. The kit features a digital microphone, gyroscope/accelerometer, parallel camera module support, and 3.5-inch touch-enabled color TFT display. Also available from Mouser is the MAX78000 FTHR, a development board in the Adafruit Feather form factor, designed for rapid prototyping of smaller systems. For more information on Maxim's MAX78000, visit Mouser.com.